Speaking of Chiefs Kingdom, you came through in a big way on the official Red Friday. Fans shelled out more than $900,000 for Chiefs Kingdom flags. And that money goes to Ronald McDonald House Charities of Kansas City. Well done.